Okay. Introduce yourself.
My name is Mike Conroy.
And what is your experiences at Fontenay's Karate?
Well, I've known Jerry since we were probably about, I'd say, 12, 13, fighting in the junior division.
Wow. So how do you think about his system and as an overall teacher, instructor, and knowledgeable individual?
Jerry was the first around to become the big school, as far as school owners, businessman, absolutely brilliant. As far as fighter and team, he had one of the best when he had Tony Tafan Morrison.
Yes, he did.
You know, Boogie, all them guys.
Time Mac.
Exotic, you know.
Exotic, I remember him, Joey.
Yep, so Joey Rivera.
Yes, Joey got his own school.
Right.
Joey got his own school. School, yes.
And you know, he had a great system, great team. He was on some of the best teams.
Yes, he was.
American Airlines. You know, and definitely one of the best fighters, not only in the country, in the world.
Yes, he was. And that's it, sir. Thank you. And have a very pleasant afternoon.